Good day. Thank you for the opportunity to Asian Scholars Network International Conference that allow us to make a video online to present our research regarding the effect of the 2019 Indonesia presidential election on abnormal return of liquid 45 index. Allow me to introduce ourselves. My name is Mirza Rismalina Yunelin with my students Agam Pramana Sofyan from Management Study Program, Equitas School of Business in Bandung, Indonesia. We will present our research. Okay, we start. This is the contents of our presentations. We start with the introduction about the condition of the Indonesia Stock Exchange investor. Referring to the World Bank, the political stability, macroeconomic condition, and security are one of the key drivers of foreign direct investment in developing countries. And based on the World Bank survey to 750 executives of multinational corporations as respondents, resulted that 50% of the investors considered political stability and security condition are very important for the investment climate. And based on the data from the Indonesian Stock Exchange and the Indonesian Central Securities Depository on 2019, the share of foreign investors' ownerships amounted to 50.06%. It means that the foreign investors is the majority investors in our capital market. And in 2019, we experienced the presidential election with all the political dynamics. One day after the presidential election, the Jakarta Stock Composite Index was opened higher at 87.3 basis points or 1.35%. to the position of 6,569. This is strengthening was also accompanied by the net foreign buy of 1.43 trillion. Liquid 45 index is a stock market index in Indonesia. Stock exchange consists of 45 companies with the highest market capitalization and transaction value. One day after the presidential election, the Liquid 45 index was open increased by 2.37%. But it didn't long last. After the positive sentiment, the Jakarta Stock Composite Index continued to be corrected until 3 days before the official announcements of the presidential election recapitulation result. And then it decreased 10.46%, and which is the lowest value in 2019. And with all the phenomena of political and security dynamics, so the market show that the market will pay special attention to the presidential election events. And all of these events contain information that investors also will consider regarding their portfolio. And then the fluctuation that occur in the composite stock index also indicate that the market also respond to the information received during the presidential election events. That's why we are really interesting to find the effect of the presidential election in 2019 to the Liquid 45 index. And this is the literary view we take from Trisnawati in 2011 that has conducted research of Indonesia presidential election in 2004 and 2009, which is in 2009 the results show that there is no significant difference in average abnormal return, but in the contrary, in the 2009 in presidential election, it was found that the average return was abnormal. And then also research from BIN in 2015 that argued that the volatility effects difference across the different stock market in the Greater China region. So Bin has research in mainland China, in Taiwan and Hong Kong that also show stock market volatility was also influenced by the stockholders' behavior. And then in the 2018, both state that the market volatility increase when the outcome of the election is less certain. It means that it is supported the argument of the greater uncertainty can increase the market volatility. And then in 2020, Eldomiati et al. Stated that the estimation of abnormal returns must be examined in order to ensure reliability. So there are many different methods of abnormal returns estimation, and it is also will be have a different result, yeah, when we doing the treatment of the political risk must have firm specific in order to reach the realistic cost of equity financing during the political disruption. And then Al-Saifi et al. In 2020 also argued that the abnormal return in the banking sectors had lower volatility during the Turkish government declare of the state emergency. The study shows that the political factors and political instability are important in shaping the investment decision making. So, to examine the relevance of the 2019 president election to the stock price, we use an abnormal returns as indicator and the event study method. The event study method is used to observe the three window period during the 2019, which is the day of the presidential election, the day of election announcements, and the day of presidential inauguration. This is the method. We collect sample of the companies that listed in Liquid 45 index, and then we exclude the three companies that perform the corporate action during the window period, and then we determine the exact day. There are 3 days on April 17th as the day of the presidential election, and then on May 20th as the recapitulation result of the president election, and October 20th as the day of presidential inauguration. And then we specify the event windows, and then we estimate the actual return, and also we estimate the abnormal return. We use for the abnormal return, we use the market adjusted return approach, and then for the normality test, we use the Kolmogorov-Smirnov test, and the analysis test, we use the Wilcoxon signed rank test. Okay, this is the window events. As I already presented before, that it is based on three windows events. Yeah, based on the events, which is the day of the presidential election, the day of recapitulation result, and the day of inauguration. And this is the result. The result we using the result of the Kolmogorov-Smirnov normality test show that based on the result of the normality test in the first event show that 5 days before the events the data was normally distributed, but after the events the data was not normally distributed. That's why we use Wilcoxon signed rank test for the event one, and for the second event both the data before and after the events were not normally distributed. And the third event, the data before the event show normally distributed, but the data after the events shows not normally distributed. So for all the event, we use the Wilcoxon signed rank test model. And then this is for the first event. Yeah, it is show there were 25 companies had positive result with average abnormal return of 20.12%, and 17 companies had negative result with average abnormal return of 23.53%. It reflected that there was an element of information that was absorbed by the market as a positive occurrence. This also shows that the market welcomes the information that occurred on the 2019 presidential elections. Although predominantly positive occurrence around 5 days before and 5 days after the first event window, there were no significant differences before and after the first event. This happened because many survey institutions conducted the electability of the candidates. Based on the information received, the market had already anticipated to minimize the risk of trading and might occur. This research result also in line with the research from Suwaryo and Trisnawati about there was no significant differences during the presidential election in 2004. And then for the second event, there were 33 companies had positive result with average abnormal return of 23.33%, and 9 companies had negative result with average abnormal return of 14.78%. The positive trend in the second events received by investors confirms that there was information was absorbed by the investors in determining their action in the 5 days before and 5 days after the recapitulation result of the presidential election. The statistical test showed there was a significant difference in abnormal returns on stock listed in Liquid 45 index. This is also in line with Trisnawati, that research that found that there were significant differences during the presidential election in 2009, and also with Bin 2015 and Al-Saifi in 2020. That show Al-Saifi show that there was shows that study shows that the political factors and political instability are important in shaping the investment decision making. And then the event three shows that there are no significant difference before and after the first third event window, and it is shows that there were 19 companies had positive result, and then there are 23 companies had a negative result. The result is the same with the first event. This happens due to the result of the presidential elections had determined earlier through the constitutional court trial, and also at that time we have the third quarter of Indonesia's economy is also experienced a slowdown of 5.02% of growth, and this research supported the both research that stated that the market would less volatile if the obviously relevant information become certain, because in event three, in the third event, the markets already knows who's the presidential elected. Okay, I think that's all our presentation. Thank you very much.